You know, that's for me unquestionable. But the standpoint to me, just because people ask why I'm with Kevin Murphy, you know, I've known Kevin for since 1998, which is when I first worked with Kevin, the man. I didn't work for the brand back then, but I did work for but I did work with the man and his salon back when it wasn't Kevin Murphy, it was a different company. But I've always liked where he stood and the reasons why he does what he does. And I think, you know, for me that is the most important thing. Why you know, credibility is the main thing of everything, I think. And if you guys have a different story, I think that's awesome. Some people just go, well, that's like a product. Some people actually, you know, love, you know, what he does and what we stand for. I'm actually going to the Congo at the end of the year. So I'm going to be in the Congo for a month and, you know, do a lot of rehabilitation with a lot of animals there and, you know, try and start to build an awareness within the company too, because no one actually, you know, the company does so much as a product, but they don't do so much as humans with what we do. So the biggest thing for me is to, if I believe in something, I've got to prove that. I can't just talk rubbish and people go, you know, we haven't done anything. So I'm going to be in the Congo helping out, helping with the reserves and a whole bunch of stuff like that. I've also just set up a little reserve with back in New Zealand, which is for animals that have no home or been beaten or racehorses that, you know, all sorts of stuff like that. So, I mean, that's the biggest passion in my life is that kind of thing. So I always believe it's a good thing to really express yourself through those sorts of things. All right. We're getting this loaded. Anyone got any questions? So I'm just molding and going. Push it. Yeah, that. The band. I make everything. I have my own hair company, but I'm actually just about to sell it because my business partner's a boy. And I've just become the global creative finger person for. Has anyone heard of Balmain? Balmain Hair. So, you know, they stand aligned with a lot of things I believe in, how we get the hair. How you get hair is a really disturbing process. So